I do lose myself in it, especially if I paint a dancer, because prior to my accident I was a dancer. I wanted to study classical ballet, and so when I paint dancers, you know, I remember what it was like to be a dancer. And so for me, art has become my new way of dancing. It's a new way to express myself creatively.